No accidents, no crime. He was sleeping nicely. And then I woke him up. Oops, he was having a toast. And then we went for a walk. He did his toilet. He's not meant to have the toast because of his laryngitis, like this. But he has stolen it from the table. Huh? Quite a kind of preview. Lari, la mamutuk. Bravo, Idritu. He was brilliant. Actually, when I fell asleep, we were together in the bed. When I woke up, he was here in the hallway. Maybe he was too hot in the bed. And now he's enjoying the toast. Almost in Raska Garbo, too, is gonna irritate his throat. It will be fine. Move. Only poop on your mouth.